So the Brahmanatva, Brahmanavarana is absolutely life positive about the knowledge. That is why the Brahmanavarana never makes money out of their knowledge. Making money out of the knowledge is banned in Hindu tradition, in Hindu economy. Because Paramashiva knows the moment you start making money out of knowledge, even the quality of knowledge can be compromised. I can very boldly tell you with all joy and pride, Hindu scriptures are the most unadulterated, as maintained. As purely as it was uttered, revealed in the beginning. The Vedas are as it is from the time Paramashiva breathed it to Parashakti, Parashakti to Vishnu, Vishnu to Brahma and the Guru Parampara. Narayanam Batma Bhavam Vasishtam Shaktinja Tatputra Parasharanja Vyasam Sugam Gauda Patam Mahantam Govinda Yogindra Matasya Shishyam Sri Shankaracharya Matasya Vatna Padanja Asta Malaganja Shishyam Tam Troda Ganmartika Karamanyan. The whole Guru Parampara, unadulterated. I tell you, once a great scholar in Agama came to our ashram. He attended one of our Rudram, Rudrabhishekam. In that there is one line where the word Nityananda comes. Immediately after the session, the Abhishekam, when he was talking to me, he said, Swamiji, that is not wrong. How can they add the word Nityananda in that? I said, I never allow any adulteration in scriptures. Then immediately I got the original reference in Varanasi. The Brahmins, during the Rudrabhishekam, the way they chant is only repeated in our Adi Kailash. When I gave the original reference, audio and the script, he said, sorry Swamiji, now I understand. It's a Padabhetam. Padabhetam means each Guru Parampara has one or two words added, or one or two words different. I should not say added. One or two words and the swaras little different. But whatever your shaka, your Guru Parampara received is maintained as it is. The extreme purity. Immediately that caller said, sorry Swamiji, I understand how chaste and integrated you are to the Vedic and Agamic traditions. In Vedic and Agamic traditions, some Sankalpa mantra, some swaras has little different padavedas, but we never adulterate the scriptures. Extreme chastity we maintain. The Brahmana Varana may live in poverty and die, but will not compromise on their chastity to Vedas and Agamas, knowledge, scriptures. They will not compromise on it. I am so happy and proud about the Brahmana Varana of Hindu traditions.